Well, we found Mrs. Coleslaw's laundry room, but we're still no closer to finding the sound.
Smells like another clue! And this one fell from above! Look! Up there in my laundry chute! Clark!
Oh, hey, guys!
Buddy, what are you doing up there?
Well, I was coming home from the banana store, and when I passed Mrs. Coleslaw's house, I thought she might like some bananas, too. I didn't want to be a bother, so I let myself in, tippy-toed to the banana pantry, and dropped them inside. And that's when I realized there's no such thing as a banana pantry. Whoops! Oh, no! And here we are! But the good news is I caught the bananas. I've been eating them to keep up my strength.
So that explains all the banana peels.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll figure out a way to get you out of there.
But how? He's wedged in there too tightly.
We could pull him out with a little plunger power.
No.
Okay. Well, if we put a little more weight on him, we can push him out.
I know just the thing.
Try something else! Nope. No! Nada!
That's everything I've got, Chico!
He still hasn't budged. How are we gonna get him out of there?
Chico, it sounds like you could use a banana break.
Ow. Okay, we couldn't pull him out. Or push him out. Plus, I spent the whole day slipping on banana peels and it... Wait! Banana peels are slippery. Blazing bananas, that's it! We can use banana peels to slippy slide Clark out.
Yeah, like a lubricant.
Lubricant?
A lubricant is where you use one thing like banana peels to make something else slippery.
Bingo. We can use banana peels as a lubricant to make the laundry chute slippery.
Yay! And then I'll slide right out. But how are you gonna get enough banana peels up here?
Say hello to my yellow friend. Clark, toss me those bananas. All we have to do is throw the banana reverser switch and shoot those slippery peels up there.
Pow pow meow. The banana cannon's kind of my thing.
Oh, right. Sorry. It's all you. Monkey with a tool belt.
The banana phone!
Chico Bon Bon, you got a problem? We can solve 'em.